क्या है ये मास्क है बियर्ड है
बियर्ड बियर्ड माय न्यू लुक सर
नेक्स्ट फिल्म नेक्स्ट फिल्म
सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल्स आर नॉट रेडी टू जॉइन इन द सीजीएचएस बिकॉज़ ऑफ द लो रेट ऑफ पैकेज ऑफर्ड टू देम बाय द स्कीम द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉय और अ पेंशनर कैन नॉट बी डिनाइड एंटाइटलमेंट्स इफ द बेनिफिशियरी वेंट फॉर ट्रीटमेंट इन एनी हॉस्पिटल and the claim shall be reimbursed within a period of 1 month. It is also learned that many good hospitals are ready to empanel themselves in CGHS if the package rate is enhanced by the Government of India.
Sri Suresh Gopi.
Honorable Chairman. So,
this क्या is... ये mask है, beard है?
Beard, beard.
My new look, sir.
I think next film. Or the next film.
Sir, this is a special mention
yes.
related to a certain grievance from Defence Civilian Pensioners Association, Malabar region, Kannur in Kerala. Sir, it's a great concern that there is no CGHS empaneled hospital in Kannur, Kerala, under its CGHS Wellness Center. It is apparent that the super specialty hospitals are not ready to join in the CGHS because of the low rate of package offered to them by the scheme. As a result of this, thousands of CGHS beneficiaries are denied the inpatient treatment in such private super specialty hospitals, though they are entitled and eligible for treatment had they been empaneled. According to an observation by the Honorable Supreme Court of India in April 2018, the central government employee or a pensioner cannot be denied entitlements if the beneficiary went for treatment in any hospital and the claim shall be reimbursed within a period of 1 month. However, the number of representations received in my office shows that many beneficiaries still await to get claims reimbursed even after 2 to 4 years. Hence, I wish to put forth a prayer on behalf of these CGHS beneficiaries to the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare to take proactive steps to revise the package rates of CGHS provided to empaneled hospitals. It is also learned that many good hospitals are ready to empanel themselves in CGHS if the package rate is enhanced by the Government of India. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.